Blessed is he who plants in his soul good plants, that is, the virtues and lives of the saints.